As soon as the contest kicked off, we've seen some new moments from Satoshi Ishii. There were inside low kicks, there were also good left hand, but also Jared Rosholt, he was hitting Satoshi Ishii with nasty punches. And in the clinch in the first round, we've seen some problems in Ishii's game, because Ishii's clinch is good, but he ate too many knees, and Rosholt even took him down in the first round. And I got to say, I'd score the first round for Rosholt. Also, there was a good strike from Ishii to end the round, a strong low kick, and also Ishii pressed him against the cage, but unfortunately, Rosholt scored more points in the first round. The second round kicked off with Jared Rosholt's takedown, and there were also few strikes on both sides, but Satoshi Ishii kinda improved in this round, also scored a judo takedown when his opponent was against the fence, and he also scored a superb middle kick. But also, Jared Rosholt didn't let him continue. He did the same thing in the clinch, landing those knees, and also scored one or two more takedowns. I'm unsure will the referee score the one from them or not. Satoshi Ishii survived that, got up, he was against the cage, and in the end of the round he landed a combo, but I don't think Ishii won this round. I'm unsure, but unfortunately I think the referee will give it to Jared Rosholt. Satoshi Ishii definitely improved in the first, in the third round, and he continued barraging his opponent, also took him down very effectively in the beginning. And his opponent got up, but you know, the American fighter, he was boring, he was annoying, he was constantly clinching and so on. Ishii landed good middle kick, and we also seen a great Superman punch from Ishii. I've got to say, there was a few really, really great strikes on both sides, but Jared Rosholt was looking for a battle in the clinch, while Ishii's coaches were constantly saying no clinch, no clinching. And they were absolutely right, he was absolutely boring, did nothing in this round. Ishii also sprawled well on one takedown attempt when he was against the cage, and also landed big right hand, but unfortunately Rosholt landed few right hands and he was boring with clinch knees. If you ask me, this was Ishii's round. You know, I'm an Ishii's fan, and I'd score 29-28 for Satoshi, but you know, refs are the refs. You know the rules, I'm not the referee, but I'd give a victory to Satoshi Ishii, because you know, second round could go either ways. First round it was for the American competitor, while in the third round Ishii was better.